Good morning children, welcome back to maths class. Now we are going to do the exercise circle the smaller number, page number 151. Yesterday what we did in our last class? Circle the bigger number. Here circle the smaller number. Between the two numbers we should select the smaller one and circle. 5, 9. Which one is smaller? Yes, 5 is smaller than 9. So we should circle 5. In the forward counting, we don't know 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. It continuously going on the number near to the one which is smaller. The number near to the one which is smaller. And 43, 42. Here you come. Already we did 2 digits also, no? So just you take up here also 2 digit, here also 2 digit. 43, 42. Come to tens place. Both also same. 4. So move on to 1's column. 3, 2. Which is smaller? The number near to 1 is smaller number. The number far away to 1 is bigger number. Compare two numbers. So here 3 and 2. 2 is smaller than 3. So you should circle 42. The next sum 35, 5. Here 1 digit. Here 2 digit. Then what is the rule? Always the 1 digit number is smaller than the 2 digit number. So circle 5. Come to next one. 77. The same rule. Here also you apply. So single digit always small one compared to the 2 digit number. Then here both also 2 digit. Okay. 2 digit, 2 digit. Ones and tens column is the limit. Come to ones. Ones place limit. Come to tens place. 4 and 2. Which is different. So which is smaller number here? 4 and 2. You should compare the both. 2 is smaller than 4. So you can circle 28. Come to next one. See 2 digit, 2 digit. So come to tens column. 1 and 2. Which is small? Yes, 1 is smaller than 2. So 13 is the smaller number. Understand? Come to next sum. 25, 15. Both also is having 2 digit number. So come to tens column. 2, 1. Which is smaller here? Yes, 1 is smaller than 2. So you should circle 15. The same case here also. And next one, 2 digit, 2 digit. 21, 33. 21, 33. Come to tens place. Here 2 and 3. Which is small? In these 2, 2 is smaller than 3. So we should circle 21. Come to next sum. 2 digit, 2 digit. 23, 24. So come to tens place. Both also same number 2. So just leave it and come to 1's place. If tens place is different means which is easy for you, don't want to check the 1's digit. But 2 digit numbers both also same means we move on to the 1's column and we should check 3 and 4. Which is smaller? 3 is smaller than 4. So you should circle 23. 23 is smaller than 24. You can read like that also. And come to next sum. 32, 36. Come to 2 digit, 2 digit. So come to tens place. Both also same. 3, 3. So we should move on to 1's place. 2 and 6. Which is small? Yes, 2 is smaller than 6. So 32 is smaller than 36. Understand? Come to next sum. 18, 16. In the tens place, 1, 1. Both number also same. So we should move on to 1's column. 8 and 6. 6 is smaller than 8. You know now which is small number, 8 or 6? Which is small? 6 is smaller than 8. So here you should circle 16. Then you can read 16 is smaller than different number, so which is easy. We don't move to one digit only. Take the tens column and we should find out 5 and 4, which is small here. 4 is smaller than 5, so you should circle 42. Then you can read 42 is smaller than 50. Understand? Rest of the sums do it as a homework, children. Come to next exercise. Circle the smallest number. Same rules here also applicable, but here only two numbers they gave. Here more than two number, which is 3 or 4 or either 5 also they can give. So you can compare between these numbers and find out the smallest one. Come to first sum, 9, 5, 16. See here what they ask? Find, circle the smallest number. Here 9, 5, 16. So always two digit number always bigger than the one digit number, no? So that one disqualified. Two digit, no? Smallest we need. So that one disqualified. And come to 9 and 5, which is small. Here 5 is smaller than 9. 5 is smaller than 9. Come to next sum, 16, 17, 15. Here all the numbers is having 2 digits. So come to 10 digit. All the 3 numbers is having the same number. So we should move on to 1's column, 6, 7, 5. Which is smallest here? Yes, 5 is near to the number 1. The number near to 1 is smaller number. So here 15 is smaller than 16, or 15 is smaller than 17, or 15 is the smallest one among it. And 20, 30, 40. So each number is having 2 2 digits. Come to 10's place, 2, 3, 4. Which is smaller? Yes, 2 is small. 2 is the smallest one among them. So 20 is the smallest number here. Come to next number, 21, 25, 24. 2 2 digits. So come to 10's column. See, everything is same. So come to 1's place, 1, 5, 4. Between these, 1, 5, 4. Which is smallest one? 1 is smallest. So 21 is the smallest one. Come to next sum, 8, 3, 18. Here, the same rule here also applicable. The two digit number is always bigger than the one digit number. No, we need the smallest number. So disqualify that one. Then we should compare the both 8 and 3. Between the both only we should compare 8 and 3. 3 is the 3 is smaller than 8. Then 21, 31, 41. Everything in two digits. So come to 10's place, 2, 3, 4. Which is the smallest one? Yes, 2 is the smallest one. So 21 is the smallest one in this group. Come to next sum, 10, 5, 15. Here, two digit number, only one digit number we have. So which is the smallest one? Because two digit number always bigger than the one digit number, no? So smallest one digit number we should select. 26, 6, 16. The same thing here also. The one digit number is always smaller than the two digit number. So we should select 6. Two digits we disqualified. Here also same thing. So smallest we should select the single digit, one digit number. Come to next sum, 19, 2, 17. The same thing here also happened. Two digit number disqualified. You should select the single digit number. So 2 is the smallest one in this group. And 39, 49, 19. Everything it has 2 digits. Okay, come to 10's place, 3, 4, 1. Which is the smallest one here? Yes, 3, 4, 1. 1 is the smallest one. So you should select 19. 19 is numbers 1 to 3 up to 50 means, which is very easy for you. Practice well. Thank you, children.